I think it's a terrific little underrated signing by the Nets.
To be a small ball center for this group, drafted by Boston in 2007, fifth overall, traded to Seattle on draft night, averaged 13 points per game in his 12 NBA seasons and playoff appearances as well. Seven playoff appearances for Jeff Green. You mentioned his relationship. Green's move to Brooklyn means a reunion with Kevin Durant. Friends going back to their childhood. They started their NBA careers in 2007 with the Sonics before the team moved to Oklahoma City. Green and KD remained teammates until Green was dealt away at the trading deadline during the 2010-2011 season. Those two, the last two Supersonics.
Wow.
Also in the league too. So goes back quite a bit, and KD has said their relationship, it's bigger than basketball.
Yeah, absolutely. And I think at this stage of his career, you know, Jeff Green, like I said, he understands the role that he has. And I think when you're playing with a guy like Kevin Durant, that he knows it's going to make Kevin Durant very comfortable. Because remember, you know, we talk all the time about Durant coming back. He hasn't played since June of 2019. It's been a while. And I think having someone like that, a friend, someone that he could lean on during some tough times, because that will happen during the course of a season when you haven't played for that long. I really like that move. And Jeff Green, like I said, fits in perfectly with what the Nets are trying to do. Yeah.